प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं
You don't know you are going to jump into hell. You have no information. You are innocent. You have no information that you are going to jump into fire. But it is our duty as a member of Gauriya Math to give you warning. I am less interested to criticize anybody. I have no time. But I must speak the truth to save you. To save you, I must speak this. If I am not going to protest, if I am not going to speak, then I can fall down from my bhajan. It is called jeev hingsa. You think physical assault, mental torture is called jeev hingsa. It is your conception, wrong conception. It is your conception that physical assault on a jeev or mental torture is called jeev hingsa. But last time I was discussing the Siddhanta Vichara Prabhupada. Your body is jeev. Jeevatma is there inside your heart. Your gross body and subtle body, surely I cannot say it is jiva. Because it is matter. It is matter, prakriti, nature. So external this material body, gross body, and fine subtle body, surely not jiva. Jiva is secretly there inside your heart. And about that jivatma, in Gita it is written, Nainam chinnanti sastrani na dahati pavakaha. Fire cannot burn that jivatma. Fire cannot kill that jivatma. Na hannate hanyamane sarire. If I kill somebody, still I cannot kill that jivatma. Jivatma is eternally present. So Prabhupada is going to conclude. Jivhingsa means to guide people wrong way, to show the track of karma, jnana, wrong way, or to keep silence, but to keep silence watching that jiva going wrong way. What is concerned to me? I can keep silence. It's called jivahingsa. Or purposely, you are going to guide the jivatma, follow what I say. To keep silence when I see you are running wrong way. It is my duty to check you. Another point, if I am going to utilize your money, position, everything for my own purpose, for I am not going to inform you, I am not going to inform you the exact teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I am not going to inform you about the exact teaching of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I am going to utilize your money, you have your bank, to use this. It is called great jivhingsa. Try to hear. Try to share the Siddhanta Vichara of Prabhupada with everybody. They have wrong conception. They are misguiding people. This is not preaching. It's called cheating. They are not preaching. It's called cheating. It's called cheating.